Hello, my name is John Miller Hagen. I'm the executive director of the Minnesota Elementary School Principals Association. I just came out of an elementary school in Bloomington. I've been a principal for about 20 years. I had a chance to sit down and talk to a few of the children. Kalia, who's at kindergarten, and Lewis and Zanea. I asked the kids, what do you like about breakfast? It's fun, I like the food, that kind of thing. And then I asked the children, what happens when you don't have breakfast? And one of the children said, I get tired. One of the other children said, I get sleepy. I'm gonna challenge you to think about this. The greatest thing about a morning breakfast, the health, the food, those sorts of things are good things. But what happens is we create an opportunity for children to communicate and to bond and to establish self-worth, self-esteem, to listen and build their emotional and social intelligence and strength.